Welcome to the University of Michigan Research Computing Package, provided by Information and Technology Services. This is more than just an upgrade. This is a game changer for faculty and students who leverage mathematical models and big data for the good of society and science. It vastly expands access to high-performance computing and storage resources at the University of Michigan, where data, computation, and machine learning are at the center of research and a cornerstone of learning. Most researchers get secure storage and computing power at a reduced cost, or no cost at all. Faculty and qualifying PhD students who sign up get 80,000 CPU hours, 10 terabytes of high-speed storage, and 100 terabytes of archival storage at no additional cost. This meets the needs of 75% of current high-performance computing users and 90% of current research storage users at Michigan. In other words, 75% of high-performance computing users and 90% of storage users pay absolutely nothing. Undergrad and other students can request CPU hours for student-led projects and teams, and instructors can request additional capacity for coursework. Collaboration is even easier with the Research Computing Package by reducing data silos. And you can rest easy. You don't have to worry about data security. We've got you covered so you can focus on your research. And no more worrying about server or software maintenance. We've got you. Altogether, that's more high-performance computing and storage, better security, less maintenance, and easier collaboration. Go to arc.umich.edu. That's arc.umich.edu for more information.